you're just a mug. Up, double barrel on my rounds are deep. When I pop that clip, my name on your lips. When I hit, oh, bang, bang, I'm gon' blow you up, up. Two to the just a mug.
Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel, and today is the last day of the 12 days of Christmas, you guys. I made a video every day. It was kind of hard because I started to lose ideas, you know, towards the end, but it's all right. And today is going to be a Christmas unboxing makeup tutorial of what my boyfriend Tori's got me, you know, for Christmas. I already opened the Christmas thing, but then I seen this. I'm so ready to see what's in here, and I'm about to open it right now. We about to get this started. Well, I don't know where my scissors are, so I'm gonna take my pick I use for my hair. I'm gonna stab this box with this tape. I'm about to open this. He got me the freaking, he got me the Sahara too, and the Worrier. Oh snap!
I got good taste.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank you.
Merry Christmas.
We about to do it. I don't even know. I'm probably gonna end up using this one for this tutorial. Cause you know I got gold on and red right now, but we're gonna open both of these. I'm so ready. I'm gonna do a part two tomorrow on the palette I don't use. By the way, even though it ain't gonna be 12 days of Christmas tomorrow, it's gonna be another tutorial. So let's open this. Tell by looking at them, I'm using the Worrier palette today for my tutorial, you guys. So we're gonna just put you back in the boxy box and sit you right here. But I'm not gonna try out the names because y'all know, if y'all see my past videos with Juvia's Place, I don't know how to say these names mostly. So we're gonna go right in with the tutorial, and I'm gonna prime my eyelids with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Warm Honey, and we gonna get this started on my face. Okay, the first color I'm going into is the color Cano. This color right here, one of the three matte shades, Cano. Take it this one. Okay, now we're gonna take the color Mento, this darker color right here, and we're gonna mix this and this together. Wait, not that color. Mix this and this together so it won't be too dark. Now I'm gonna cut my crease using the same concealer I used earlier to prime my eyelids, and we're gonna cut this crease. Thank you. my crease, I'm going to go in with the color India and the color Maureen. These two colors right here. Now I'm taking this dark color I used earlier and I'm using that to make a half cut crease. Now I'm about to take my e.l.f. liquid liner. We're about to do this wing. And y'all know I'm going to pop my beauty marks on my face. And then we're going to do some lashes. And these lashes right here, I got these from my cousin Raven. I will put her Instagram information below. These lashes are so gorgeous. She sell Mink lashes. And if y'all want it, I'm going to let y'all know. And I'm going to put a little picture right here on the side of what she do. And y'all need to check her out. Taking the darker color again, I'm putting it under my waterline. Now taking my Juvia's Place loose highlighter. Y'all already know the color Nubian. Y'all know y'all been staying tuned. This is the color I've been using lately. And I'm gonna take this eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna apply a little bit on it. Then I'm gonna blend it out with this brush right here by Wet n Wild, the contour brush, even though I'm not using it. last thing I'm about to do is my lips, and I'm going in. I'm going in with the Wet n Wild Mega Lash Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipstick in the color So Noir Cool. And I'm gonna take my only brow lipstick I have right now by Black Radiance. And the color is 502 3B, and I need some more of this because it's about gone. As y'all can see, it's about dead because I use this all the time, this lip combination. And then I'm gonna put a little bit of glitter at the top if I can find that. I'll put some of this on top of that. And that's it for my tutorial, you guys. I really hope y'all like this review. And my final thoughts on this palette, the Worrier's palette by Juvia's Place, is y'all need to get it. I already tell y'all, anything that Juvia's Place make, I like it. And I want you to get it because the pigment is popping. Y'all look at the highlight. And look at this gold. Like, y'all can't go wrong with doing Juvia's Place. Like, they stuff, all their stuff is good. The packaging is wonderful. They make sure my stuff is wrapped up tight. They got these little foam stuff up in here. They got it wrapped in this, and they got it in this. They making sure your product is not messed up during shipping, because I love BH Cosmetics, but they still made me mad with my Artisan palette, and that thing came, and two of my colors was broke, the two reds, the only reds the palette could have. And that's one of the reasons I got the palette, because of the red. And it was broke, so I was like, that's nice. But thank y'all for watching this tutorial. I'm so glad y'all stayed. Whoever stayed for the whole 12 days of Christmas, I love you guys. And even if you didn't, I don't mind, because I love you too. I'm just glad you watched it, you know? And I hope y'all like, subscribe, tell your friends. And get ready for the next tutorial. It's gonna be coming out sometime this week. Not on this palette. I grabbed the wrong one. On this palette that I just got. Tori got it for me. And I'm gonna do a tutorial on that later on this week. And I love you guys. I hope y'all have a Merry Christmas with your families and everything. Love you guys.